Sup guys, Dwayne here from Manuel Pedal here in beautiful New York City. Going to give you guys a complete breakdown of my latest rig, the Surly Ogre bike packing rig that I have set up for my next trip. Let's jump right into gear. Now this bike is my new and latest update. Before this bike I had the Surly Long Haul Trucker, and what I did with that bike, unfortunately the frame had cracked, and so now I'm using the Surly Ogre. This is the extra large version. What I like most about this bike is that it's a lot bigger, it's a lot much more comfortable, and it's much more rigid now. Now for my braking system, I'm using the TRP Spire carbon style brakes. They're mechanical brakes, and what's great about them is that they have dual actuation, so that when you're squeezing the lever, when you're stopping the bike, the brake pads actuate on both sides of the actual rotor itself, which increases power for stopping and everything. So it's really, really good. I haven't had any issues with them at all, and I really, really like them. In terms of shifters, I am riding with the Dior XTs with Avid brake levers, also coming right off of the Surly Long Haul Trucker. In terms of the saddle, I have the same saddle setup that I had on my old Long Haul Trucker. It's the Specialized Body Geometry Gel mountain bike saddle, and I have the same seat post as well, which is the Thompson Masterpiece. Love that setup. I don't really change saddles often because I just feel like once they meld to your body, it's like hard to find a new one. So I just kept the same saddle and just stuck with it. And in fact, it's so comfortable that, you know, I'm willing to try something new, but if I had to, I'd just get the same saddle. In terms of the grips, I'm running the Ergon GP2s, which are really cool grips. I really like that they're really comfortable and that you can put your hands in different spots. They have the bullhorns on the top of the grips as well, so in case you're doing climbs, you can just put your hands on there. And it gives you different variations for comfort, which I really, really like. In terms of my front end of the bike, I have the same setup that I had on my Surly Long Haul Trucker. I have the Shimano Pro Koyak bars, and I have the Shimano Pro PLT stem, which is a really nice setup. I did not cut my steer tube at all. I like it that it's like high and everything, so it gives me a really laid back feel when I'm riding. Plus the extra large top tube and the frame overall is really, really comfortable, and it gives me a lot more space when I can wrap things around the bike in terms of bike packing trips. And also, if I want to mount racks and panniers on the bike, there'll be a weight for my legs. I tend to have really long limbs, so I don't have to worry about that stuff anymore. With a 2017 Ogre model, you're able to run 27.5-inch plus size tires, and you can run 29er 2.8 tires on the bike. I decided to go with 27.5 plus size with a 3-inch WTB Ranger tire, and I also have that wrapped on WTB KOM Tough I-45 rims with XT Dior hubs on the bike. Love the setup. It's really rigid compared to my old setup. Before I had these wheels, I had Mavic rims on them, and they were at 700C, which are really nice wheels, but I decided to get a wider rear end hub. So in the rear I have an old 148 hub, which gives it a nice flush look and feel, and it's really rigid, making it extremely good for bike packing adventures. So if you're looking for a bike that pretty much does it all, the Surly Ogre is one of the bikes that I can definitely recommend to you. I'm really psyched on it. It reminds me a lot like my old Surly Long Haul Trucker, especially since I've swapped a lot of the old parts that I had on that trucker to this frame right here. The newest addition to this bike is the 27.5-inch 3-inch plus wheels that I have on the bike, which I love dearly. It's a really, really nice rigid setup. I think it's going to perform really, really well in off-road terrain. So if you're looking for something that's versatile, Surly delivers a lot of frames like that. I would check out the Surly Ogre if you're looking for something like that, that you can transform into your liking, into something that you really want to take out there and do some off-road touring and even on-road touring. It has a lot of different compartments where you can mount up panniers and racks and everything to the bike. So if you're looking for something that's strong, made of steel, this is it right here. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Leave your comments below if you have any questions about this bike. And also visit my website at manualpedal.com. We'd love for you guys to tune in to all my bicycle travel stories. And if you're local here in New York City, don't forget to also check out my tourism company, Bike Tours by Manual Pedal. We'd love for you all to come on a ride and book a tour with me. We'll go for a nice scenic ride outside of New York City and also inside the parks here. Such beautiful areas to ride here. So subscribe to the channel and I'll see you guys all next time. Take care.